Hey there, folks, welcome to Richard Plays Tales from the Edge of the Galaxy Enhanced Edition Part 1. Hope you're having a good day, and if you do, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and turn on those notifications. And as always, stream every Tuesday and every other Saturday on youtube.com/RedShirtsGaming. Hope to see you there. Alrighty. The beginning. Okay, hold on. Am I good in the view? Yeah, that's pretty good. Okay, go. So what do I got? I put on a headset. That's great. It's headsetception. Ouch. R2 to expand. Interesting. There we go. Teleport? I ain't not teleporting. What's that? Four. There we go. Okay. I need to stash that apparently. Ooh. Good interaction. Oh.
Arthur, you're already awake. Let me power everything. Might take a sec. It's very quaint how you biotics have to sleep all the time, even though it seems like a colossal waste of your lifespan, but it does give inquisitive droids the opportunity to look through things. That's an upside.
Look through what? Dude.
Droppings into synchronous orbit? Nah. No one's mentioning the bugs. Well, I'm at the helm. How'd that be for homecoming? And looks like the ferry loader will be docking in.
Yes?
Only a few minutes away.
Okay.
I hope
good.
You feel rested enough for another glorious day crewing a droid parts freighter. Head to the cargo hold and we can get the pageantry started.
Interesting. Cargo pod. Alright, let's see. Oh, mission objective. Uh-huh. Back. Cool. I know how to turn. Hey there, boy. Locate mission targets. Oh, hello. That's cool. Well, I'm ignoring that for now. What's this? Looks like a scanner. Nice. That. No. All right, let's go. I have no weapons yet. Let's see here. Disappointing. All right. Hold on. This one then. Ooh, is that stuff? I'm assuming that's cash. Yeah, it is. Oh, those are cards that go into the box. Ooh. Can I shuffle them? Guess I cannot. What are these? Are these dice? I don't see anything special. These. Neither. They interact with each other, though. Okay, that's cool. Okay, hold on. Yep. Forward. Oh. That's not good.
Hyperspace and everything's gone to the rusty beyond. Coupler must be out again. Feels like this is a job for your handy all kit tool.
What?
I too bet it saved the day, but I'm busy being the best pilot the galaxy's ever seen.
Oh, it's a screwdriver. Alright. Well, that's pretty cool, actually. Oh. Hold on. Why is it in my crotch? I mean, here, I could understand, but it's a handy dandy crotch tool. The frickin' hell. That's a logical place to keep that. Fine. Oh! I'm putting it there. I don't know which one I needed to put it in, but it doesn't work anymore. Still doesn't do anything anymore. Okay. Look at that, though. That is pretty. Very pretty, actually.
Shoot. Pretty from up here. I know some people prefer places like Coruscant. You can count me among them. Closer to the action.
Not me. What action? Jesus. Action my ass. Does that do anything? Guess not. Okay. We got locked up in there. Easy. Wasn't me. I'm out. Droids. A high five. High five, folks. High five. That's not good. Okay, what's that? Hey, more junk. Nice. Ooh. That's a training droid, isn't it? Lethal marksman training remote droid. Push! Let's see. Protocol droid. That's an assassin droid. Why do we have assassin droid parts here? I don't want to know. Not that way. That way. It looks like we could have a shootout here. Oh, hello.
Welcome home, briefly. Only enough time to get your cargo unloaded, and then it's off to pick up more parts for the droid depot.
Click. Nope.
In the fifth system in the 32 standard hours.
How's oh, wow.
Going?
Well, I know you got a good deal on this barge, Mubo, but it's falling apart. Maybe our next ship can be something more nimble? Like an X-Wing?
Nope. I just walked through that.
Give me one good reason.
I built you to pilot the freighter.
Good reason?
Give me two good reasons.
Oh, that means the loader just launched. Back to work.
That is actually pretty cool, though.
Coordinates are coming your way.
No, that way. Okay. Anything else that's hiding around here or something?
Make sure to scan those parts from Ryloth. They must be tagged for Alpha. I moved the container into position and pinged your compass with the coordinates.
Yep. I just want to check something. Settings. Language. Subtitles. Yes. No border. Let's see what that looks like. But that's less intrusive. Hey. Oh, I actually have to teleport here.
I know you wanted to get off Batuu and see the galaxy, but did you ever think it would be as glamorous as doing things like scanning Barth's containers?
No, not really. Hold on, where do I have to go? Uh-huh. Oh, there it is. Okay. That's the one. I don't need you. Scan. Ooh, boy. That's fancy. Crate of droid parts. That's good. That needs to be offloaded. More?
So, remember when we were on Trandosha and stopped at that dime? Well, I interfaced with a security droid, and it told me they allow droids in the Resistance.
Okay.
General Organa herself sometimes travels with a protocol droid. Can you imagine? That could be me one day. I prefer to pilot for them, but I call that woman's king. Or whatever General's with.
What? Oop. Oh. Ooh. That light interaction is pretty cool. Zapper. Nope. I thought I'd shock myself. But I guess I won't. Oh, that just hangs in the air. No, ho, ho, no, 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 no. I need that thing right now. Guess I'm not jumping. There we go. Unknown packing crate. Yeah?
Yeah. You ever have one of those times when a cloaked traitor in the corner of a dimly lit cantina pays you a lot of credits to transport two special packages?
No.
This is like that. But we're certainly not smuggling them. But we're probably also not smuggling them. Just get them planet side.
God damn it. What else? Hello, those are mine. I ain't leaving those. Ooh, behind. This, though. Making sure there's nothing else here.
I've got the remote droids. Be careful.
Prototype. Now what? Here's cargo. Okay, now what? Flip hover. Oh. I just don't have to put it on my back, I guess. Hold on. Ooh. Okay, so I'm up, but how do I go forward? Oh, it has to recharge right now, okay. Can I not? Nope, I cannot. Okay, so I have to hover up and then teleport, I guess. That's a bit off, but all right, fine. Now what? What's my current mission?
That's a very good. That means, let me just confirm. Yes, you're going to have to turn on the docking beacon from there. They're approaching from the port side, so that'll be the console lock.
Port. Looks like starboard. Hold on. Left, I guess. Okay. Guess it's that. Hi. That comes in fast.
They're connected. Go ahead and uncouple the first hold.
This one?
One down.
Hold on.
Sensors say there's another.
Oh! Holy. Who did that?
Hold on. I'm gonna try to get us out. They're attached. That's right now.
Oh boy. Do I have a gun?
Get to the crate I've marked. There's a pistol stowed inside.
Crate you've marked.
Behind you.
Which crate? Which crate? That one, okay. Put this one up.
Sorry, the door doesn't understand the urgency of the situation.
Come on. Come on. I want a pistol. Which crate? Which crate? That one there? Hold on. Also. Oh, fuck.
Hold
Doing the other hand, that works more efficiently for me. Hello. Oh, I have to hold it. Get to the blaster. Okay, now what? Hold on. Okay. Huh. Health. Oh, no. Okay. Bro. Oh, yeah. Credits.
They picked the wrong ship. I'll show these pirates why.
Oh, that's not good.
Hello. Look, the First Order is paying a small fortune for a piece
First
of your
Order?
Cargo.
Oh boy.
And lucky you, we're here to claim it. So, there are two ways this can go. You can hide and weep and just hope really, really hard we don't find you. But eventually, it's always, oh, there you are. Blam, blam. Dead. Or option two, you just put your hands up. It's
nope.
Pretty easy. Just like this. I give up, Tara. See?
Open the damn door.
I bet I can get a good price for you on Zagaria. So, think about it. See you soon.
Hold on. Oh. Oh. Oh, you don't.
Should have given up.
No, I shouldn't have.
We aren't your average raiders, little deckhand.
Nope,
nope. You're tangling with the Guavian Death Gang.
The what?
That means you should ask yourself, is one piece of cargo really worth it?
Oh.
Oh, you have to jettison the cargo so they can't get it!
Really? Oh no, really? Hold on.
Hey, idiots! Get in there and make that stop!
Which side? There we go. Dual-wielding blaster! Got you, boys.
You hear that? The ship just dipped into Batu's atmosphere.
Oh boy.
So, you can ride it into the dirt like a giant metal coffin. Or you can get out with us. Just put the blaster down and give us what we came for.
No way. Come on, up.
You have to jettison the cargo. Then get to the escape pod.
Less cargo, yep. Is there even an escape pod? Hold on. Oh, that's not healthy.
Everyone,
that's not good.
The target just got shot to the surface.
No escape pods, okay.
You're literally going to go down with the ship.
Yeah.
Unless I personally kill you first. That feels like it'd be more satisfying. Let's do that.
Ooh. Oh, wait. She's coming. Then I need to. I already did that. Where's Jim?
Perfect. Now the escape pod.
Yeah. Oh. I love this. Here we go. Hey there. I got hit good. Damn. Hello. Okay. Okay. Sorry, that was a nice trick. I see you there. Bye. Credits. I'm not leaving credits behind. Hold on. There we go. Oh, that's empty. All right, fine. I wasted a use. That's an escape pod. To something.
Okay, I set your coordinates for the Savian Sun's junk pile. That should cushion the pod's landing. Stay alive and meet me in Caesar Slack's cantina.
Can I not?
A small hitch. She hit the life support system. All we have is oxygen that's currently inside. Ruby, I'm gonna have to get the No? No? Well, we'll have to do. So. Fine. Totally fine.
Sure it is.
Unrelated note. If you start to feel like going to sleep, maybe don't. And is Jax with you? I'm not receiving a signal.
Yeah, I'm going out. Ooh. Star Wars. Tales from the Galaxy's Edge. Enhanced edition. Haha. It's chinless. Sometime later. I remember this from the demo. I still have those two guns. Nice. Let's put this one here now. Because I feel weird having it on my crotch.
Get out of here, buddy! Think you're paying for that, you lost all so you hey, this is my bar!
Oh, I can buy that, no. Nope.
I said out!
Really?
Oh, hey! Welcome in! If you're thirsty, you're in the right place. We sell drinks here.
Okay. Please, Lack. Meet Mumbo.
You smell like savage junk pile, kid. You all right? Mumbo was worried about you. And you're paling. But, you know, mostly you. Not just the payload, but...
If you say so.
Stick around, you should be right.
Graphics on these are amazing, by the way. This looks great.
All in one piece! Which means we can find the cargo!
Hey, give the kid a chance to breathe, Mubo, or I don't know, order a drink. It's like they've been through a lot.
Oh, I know, I know. Surviving a brush with the Guavian Death Gang is a lot.
Can't get there.
The spires kept you safe.
But
talking about buying body parts.
Hey.
Romy, come in. I meet the most skilled droid technician in the outpost. After me, of course. Oh, don't be nervous. Oh, you forgot. I reprogrammed an old archive probe droid to be my assistant. Aw, she likes you. See? Odor neutralizer. You smelled like junk. I didn't want to say anything.
Oh, you did.
Okay. Time to put you to work.
Uh-huh.
We need to find those special packages. I just transferred the crash site's coordinates.
Now, holy hell, I can eat those.
Out to the Batu Wilds and get those packages back.
You know, the Guavian Death Gang probably needs to stop looking for the cargo they wanted on the ship. Just saying.
Oh, right. You're gonna go out there and find the special packages. Along! I have important droid depot things to do. Yes, I do. I just haven't told you about them yet.
Make a mess.
I'll tell you later. Now, you. Good luck. Oh, and did Jax? No.
No, he didn't make it.
No, I didn't think so.
Gonna have to build a new one. Fine. Can you help me?
Wow. That really took a depressing turn at the end.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you need a drink? I need a drink. I need a couple of drinks.
You just want money off me, don't you?
I can concoct just about any drink in the galaxy. Yeah, but there are a couple, I don't know, unique ones that I do.
Secret Fallen recipe Trader.
Sort of thing. Used a special ingredient so they found a bet too. Tell you what, order one, and I'll toss in a story about some of the crazy things that have happened here. Not to oversell it, but I'm a natural storyteller. It'll feel like you live in it.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Now I get it.
The first one I'll tell you is about a Jedi
preserved larva.
And her little green friend, who's very powerful and has huge ears. You want to hear it? Great. Let me just, okay. Well, all right. Out of acid spitter tails, of course.
Uh-huh.
And Demlin scales.
This, though.
Terrateen pods, too. I work with a local forager who...
How does this work? Oh! No! Try again. How do I aim with this?
Did you hear that? Right there. Those voices. I think this place is haunted. Either that, or there's a radio transponder somewhere below, and it's picking up here on the Hunt's broadcast. The only thing that drowned it out was the jukebox.
Hey. Center. Did I get something? Nope. Fine. Well, I did hit something. Let me try again. It's fun! Five points. Nope, that's a Negadori. Hey! Ah, dang it. Never mind.
What's this? We got a challenger here.
Let me see, because I had something to scan, apparently. This one. Okay. Quadrajar. Hold on. Do I have anything else I can scan? I think that thing. This is a droid, isn't it? Tina slot droid. Oh, shite. I got turned around. I'm still in the camera. Now I am. How does this work? Just slot droid, right? How do I... Pickled something. Alright, fine. Now I'll just do my mission. Never mind. You know what? How many credits do I have? Nope. Oh boy. That look, I drank that shit. Camino. What's this? Bye bye. Oh, hold on. Jukebox music canister. Whoa! What are you doing in there? Hold on.
Another one? You're kidding me. You know, at first I thought they were cute, but then I found three of them watching me sleep. Strange. Hey, you fixed it. Great. Great. That's really great.
Doesn't sound like you're happy with it. You broke it? Mm-hmm. Let it play. Let's go. Adventure awaits. The Overlook. So, I have my guns, that's good. Yeah, yeah. Open up.
Oh, made it to the wild! Good! You know, we have that shipment of remote droids on the manifest. Find the crate and give them a try!
If you say so. Pogs. Pogs? No, not pogs. I forgot what those things are called. It's already a bit different from the demo. What's this? Oh, do I have to... Oh, hold on, I understand. There we go. Oh, hello, what's this? Advanced marker.
Looks like you found the shipment of remote droids. Tell you what, give them a try. They're very helpful, but only a little deadly.
Okay, you follow me, I guess.
Just toss the remote
up in the air. That'll get going. Let's see. Got you. Hold on. What gun do you have? I want one of these again. Oh, boy. Oh. Little frickers. There we go. Aha, here we go again. My favorite combo. Reloads over time, good to know. I know one thing, I'll never run out of guns in this game. Yeah. Yeah, talk to me.
No problem. That's what the alt kit is for.
Seekeroids. Two suns, all right. Two sun planets. Okay. Open journal. What up? Whatever. Oh. Oh. Ah, there's more, there's more. These are fun, but give me that. And hold on. Ow! Credits! Oh, I already got it. Got you. My health's not going down. How's that working? Thank you. Shotgun. Oh, hello. Interesting. This is awesome. The interaction is great. Oh, hold on, hold on. Ooh. Another one? Talk to me.
Those remotes will blow up near target, so as you might imagine, one and done.
That's mine. There we go. Cool. Guns. Let's go. Oh, look at my shadow though. Okay. Let's go, I guess. Now what?
Hello again. Looking over the manifest, I realized the ship was also carrying some prototype droids I thought would be real hot sellers here at the depot. Anyway, if you come across any, I could probably funnel a few credits your way. They're like regular droids, but smaller.
I got one. That is not sturdy. Thank you. Follow me. This gonna be a fight location. Oh! Thought that was a trap. There we go. Oh boy, hold on. Let's go that way too. Where are you? Where are you? Oh! Going that way. There we go. This is an intricate environment. Nope. Hey. Where you at? I don't like this. No, it's not. It's not. Hold on. Oh, it's done for. Dang it. Fish. That's broken. I see you there. Bye bye. Ooh. What are you doing?
You might not need it as much as I do, but your hover pack can help you reach things in high places. Though, I'm actually pretty tall for a new tie.
Oh, does he mean that? Okay, cool. Didn't even know I could take those. Now let's continue on and kill some folks here. Survival! Huh? Making sure I got one that's fully loaded. That's the same. Go. Loading. Still holding on. All right. Nice. I love this. Where are the lights up here, though? Bye-bye.
Hey, kid, question for you. How are you with top secret stuff? Can you keep a lid on it? Because rule number one about this kind of sensitive material is you never talk with anyone about it.
Okay.
So go ahead and stop on by. We can talk all about it.
So we can talk all about it. This is Han's gun. Nice. Oh, I caught him. I'm gonna do some gun tricks in this game. Oh, never mind this one. It's empty now, that's it. Hold on. Yeah, there we go. It's a dead bird. Oh, I know those things. I know that from Jabba's palace. Oh, hold on. My pistol. Oh, there it is. Oh! Rodian! Fuck! There we go. Need new guns. Give me that. That too. Thermal detonator. Oh boy. Ooh, that one's. Another detonator. Got two of these. I got a shotgun now. And I got this. Let's go back up. Oh, I'm loving this game. What's this? Another shotgun. Nice. Shame I only have place for two guns. I would rather strap a few to my back as well. That would be so fun. Shotgun. That's not a Rodian. What are those called again? Wavian. There we go. Hey. Fish, you scared the shit out of me. There we go. Hold on. Oh, hello. That's maybe too far. There we go. Oh boy. Hold on. Shotgun or that. Shotgun. These are like. There we go. Now I got what I want. Where you at? Bye. Oh boy, I need to heal. Nah, I'm good here. Okay. I like the soundtrack too. That's a swamp. Son of a. Hello. That's one, just the one, okay. There we go. Hold on. Oh. I didn't even aim for that, but that worked. Oh, I need you. Hi, little buddy. Didn't I see freaking credits here? Yes, there. They stop shining when they get too close. The green ones are powerful. God dang it. Bullseye. I need that gun. One up. Got you. Got you. These things are not as accurate as I would have hoped.
Hey, you found a remote droid. Throw also detect any baddies in the area. Then just sit back and let it do the attacking for you.
Then it'll have to be faster than me. Oh! God dang it. Okay. Gonna have to use that. I want the handgun all the time. But these things run out quick. No? Oh, hey! I can use you too. Okay. Was this an extra location? Do I have to go back? That's what I need to go to. Is it open somewhere? I can go there though. Isn't there an opening in this thing? Guess not. Okay. Guess I'm up. Back to still hear droids. There's a gun. There we go. They're all closed off. Excuse me. Nope. Next room. Hissick Springs. Alright. Gonna load into that. And once we've loaded into that, I'm assuming it's saved. And we're gonna quit for today. Seated mode. Nah. I ain't playing no seated mode. Dear Diary 1. Hold on. 50 journal entries.
Just a reminder, the remotes are programmed to snuggle right back into your inventory when you travel. Unless they're damaged. I'm still working on that part.
Okay, hold on. Folks, it was fun. Let's see. Droid Lemon Relics, Tails, extra missions. We'll get into this later. Is there a save mode or does it autosave? I'm assuming it autosaves. Folks, I will see y'all later. Next time. Bye-bye.